Well, President Trump standing up for Christians in a meeting with the Nigerian president.
We're deeply concerned by religious violence in Nigeria, including the burning of churches and the killing and persecution of Christians. We encourage Nigeria to do everything in their power to immediately secure the affected communities and to protect innocent civilians of all faiths.
The killings of Christians, Christian persecution, getting virtually no coverage on the mainstream media. And here to discuss this, co-hosts of the Christian Broadcasting Network's Faith Nation, David Brody and Jenna Browder. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thanks.
What is the story here? What's happening to Christians in Nigeria and other countries that are dangerous?
Yeah, it's horrible. 62%, that's the violence that's up in just 1 year in Nigeria. It's in the top 10 of Christian persecution worldwide. 215 million Christians overall persecuted around the country, or excuse me, around the world. And so what's happening in Nigeria, I mean, some of the stories are just horrible.
Oh, they're atrocious, Ainsley. I mean, babies being thrown against rocks, terrorists going through towns, slitting people's throats. The stories are just stunning.
Mm-hmm. Are Christian missionaries going into these areas?
They are, and they're doing quite a bit of it, whether it be Open Doors USA, I mean, Samaritan's Purse. Obviously, it's very important there. So you have all of that. And what's really interesting is the evangelical leaders that have kind of partnered, if you will, with these missionary groups. And so you have, whether it be, you know, the Tony Perkins and many others, a lot of these folks are going overseas and really having some personal meetings that are very important that will really influence the dialogue, and it's all because of the close ties with the Trump administration.
What is our president
doing? Definitely. Well, we saw yesterday him take a strong stance and really effectively put the leader of Nigeria on notice, saying, mm-hmm. hey, if you don't do something about this, we will. Also, a lot of just religious freedom things that he's doing in terms of signing that executive order, and that really set the tone mm-hmm. for what this administration will stand for. Religious persecution, religious freedom mm-hmm. is a top priority in this administration.
Yeah, you know,